life where I was flying between India and the US pretty much every month. And I was spending like 15 days there. Thank you. Not bad. Thank you.
business cards if you want some more information. We're on Instagram and Venmo and other stuff, I'm sure. Yeah, tip jar, please tip your bartender, tip your man. We're having a lot of fun. Hope you guys are having fun too. We already have that full house. Listen to it. Cool.
Thank you. I love my eyes.
family, I can't claim anybody the musician in the family.
Thank you.
coming up. We are Curie Planet. We got cards. We got a tip jar to your participants.
I'm getting back to people. The interaction that we're having with people. I like to have a purpose behind the transaction. Communicate it to people where I am. And come in with like good intention. I might not have a goal. I consider doing my pull-up in a moment also to be honest about it. I would say that is my primary thing. Part of being honest is that I'm kind to people. I'm assuming it's kind to myself. I should be putting this in a second chance for it. Hard work.
Okay. your phone and the music. I love girl power. Okay, I'm gonna stand back from the mic. Love the Lux, I love you. So many of you may not know, let me get into this right off the top. A year ago, I lost my mother one day and my best friend the next day. So I buried my mother with the respect that she deserved. You know, like a son's supposed to do. You know, I didn't allow myself to go get drunk or get high. I wanted to feel my mother's departure. I wanted to be what she raised me to be. And so I do this in New York, and I come back here because I come home by myself. I live by myself. I come back here, but I'm hurting, y'all. Not my mother, but and my best friend. I mean, two strong females in my life that, whoo, I couldn't deal with it. So I'm walking the street because I'm hurting, and I hear this music, and I walk to this band, and I say, in between their sets, could you let me sing?
Yeah, man.
And it was like, whatever. And the guy said, come back next week. So I came back next week, and I learned this song.
That's
hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Drop the Lux. I like Crockett Lobster. Crockett Lobster and I'm gonna be myself. And you know.
I guess you do. You like
a lot of times we go around trying to blend in.
Just use your leg right there.
Trying to blend in, but
I'm gonna hold on to it for you.
It's good to be.
You don't need to hold on.
Right.
Okay.
All
right.
Thank you. Yeah.
But if you have something,
you go to work tomorrow.
I
you tell
a letter
them
or an email
that you seen Curious Planet, yes, with .com and the beautiful Miss Bianca. You make sure they know that you are.
Not like
helping me in prison. We have a thought, y'all. We are the generation that survived COVID.
What do you want?
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know.
Thank you.
then one day. As the day passed my way, while he goes to the birthday beer, this he said to me.
I cannot sing, we talked about that already.
He said to me, very far. why we're right here on earth. Come to Curious Planet, tell your friends. Good night.